Hey guys, today I'm going to teach you how to trade like a boss. So, first of all, you have to open packs. Yeah, I know, people can't afford lots of money in the first go. And I have a solution for that, guys. So, what you do is you play a single match. Let's say you play Team of the Week. Well, you don't have to play Team, but you play Team of the Weeks. And you get around 400 coins, yeah, and then open a pack, bronze pack with your 400 coins, and then it will come up with a whole lot of players, like bronze players, and it will give you some new players, any country players. Just get all of them and then put them in the trade for like two, if they're rare. You put them for 200 bits and then buy now is 250. So, for the non-rare guns, it goes for like 200 coins. So, put them all and then tomorrow when you walk off, they might be gone. Yeah, amazing, isn't it? And then next step, you go to the step two. You go to the auction house and then find someone who's in, like, let's say in BPL side or in London, I don't know. Like, just find someone who's in a famous league or in a famous country, like, for example, Spain or England or something like that, like German. Yeah, and then, put the grind outside, whatever you have, put them all, yeah, and then buy him, and then trade him for a bigger profit than that. Yeah, and then you might have a big profit. And step three, what you do is just go to the auction house if you don't have any contracts or any consumables. Just go to the auction house, yeah, and then just get all the consumables, like some of the contracts, such as contracts. Or something like, let's say, contracts and things like chemistry stuff, and then just trade them all. Trade them all. And then, guys, thank you for watching. As always, bye bye.